to officially hand over the keys for this facility to the Director General, DCIC.
As a new beginning starts for the people of Northern Uganda, their leaders are being cautioned against dealing with passport processing agents. According to the Commissioner in Charge of Citizenship and Passport Control, Brigadier General Johnson Namanya, agents and middlemen hike the registration fees.
People don't believe that these things can be done at a cost that is only put in the documents, a passport at 250,000, not more. But somebody, agents have been claiming 701 million.
The Gulu City Woman representative in the 11th Parliament of Uganda, Betty Awol Ochan, acknowledges that fraudsters will undermine the benefits of the passport office.
I got my passport in early 90s. It had to go through a second, a third person. I am going to help you, but please, can you give this? I'm going to help you a lot. Please, can you give this? So this giving is not going to be there. That time I even didn't have a home in Kampala. You go to Kampala, you think you are going to finish the work, but you come back disappointed, frustrated. This is now an answer to those kind of corrupt tendency, exploitation.
She also emphasized that they will make sure the services in Gulu are the same as in Kampala.
The services that we get here in the region is the same what we get in the university, what we are going to get in this facility here is the same as those of Kampala.
The passport office is now functional.
I filled my form on the first this month, but I got a message even before today. It was me who delayed. And good luck, I was the first person who reached to follow the line.
I filled the form today. Filling the form with a stable internet can take you something around 20 to 30 minutes. After finishing filling the form, I went straight to the bank and paid. Getting this old passport took me almost 2 months to get it, because at that time we didn't have services like this. But now that the thing is now at our doorpost, I think it's time. And strategically, as the public relations officer for Bulu University, some of our students go out for field trips.
Installation of the office cost 1.3 billion shillings, with the Uganda Security Printing Company overseeing the process. The Director General of the Directorate of the Citizenship and Immigration Control, Major General Apollo Kasita Goa, has also pledged to improve the current building to fit the city status.
Gulu as a regional area is going to be an attraction for many people, not only tourists, but others who are seeking services for passports, for immigration, for anything else, to come here. So we need to up our game. People will need to eat, people will need to sleep, people want to be entertained, and all those are opportunities that we in Gulu here can take advantage of.
But he further calls on the city leadership to up their game in the hospitality industry in order to accommodate the high number of people who are expected to flock the city for passport services. The new Gulu City Passport Office will serve West Nile, Lango, Karamoja, and Acholi subregions, as another office is in the offing for Arua City. Reporting for the news, I am Joseph Omagor in Gulu City.